Multiple myeloma is a rare bone marrow cancer which affects about 30,000 people in the United States on a yearly basis. If left untreated, it can cause problems to your bones, your kidneys, your blood counts, and result in infections. Myeloma typically affects people in their 60s and 70s. Men are more commonly affected, and we see it affect the African-American race more commonly compared to others.